I said, man, look, that's not sound check. I said, man, they don't even do that goddamn shit in the third world. You can't bring your dogs up in that motherfucker.
That nigga.
Yeah, it made that, so I'm gone, I'm out of here, huh? Fuck this job.
Yeah, man.
Man, you should have got fired, so you could have got some unemployment.
Well, I can't get unemployment because I got Social Security disability. They not going to give me
something. They'll have to give me something cleaning up that dog shit.
Yeah, but I got, I had a hey,
you should have grabbed dude dog and stuck his nose in his dog shit.
Man, that's up for the owners to do that shit.
You had to clean it up.
Yeah.
That's up to you to do.
And then they let them up. They're on the buses now. They just let them up. How you going to be homeless and have a dog? You know what I'm saying? And then the motherfucker, hire you. Yeah, I'm a service dog. He's like, where's this paperwork? He don't have none. But he's a service dog. What motherfucker?
Nah, you gotta have the papers.
Man, that motherfucker, what dog that right? That motherfucker bit the shit out of a kid, man. Kid was already scared to death. And he got on the bus, and he stepped on the dog's paw. That motherfucker jumped up.
That little badass motherfucker should have stepped on that dog paw. It's a service dog.
He shouldn't have been on the bus in the first place.
Because he didn't have his papers.
No, but you don't have to have, when you got a service dog, all you gotta do is call them and tell, like, explain shit, and they.
I was so about to, and my bitch about to catch the Uber and shit, because we had to go to the vet. You know, we was trying to take our dog, but she was like, we can't get in the vet with the, can't get in the Uber with the dog.
Man,
I'm calling next time. Bitch gonna put my puppy in the motherfucker Uber.
But you know, a service dog, you can tell the service dog.
Yeah.
Because them motherfuckers, when they go around, they do exactly what you tell them to do. Yeah. You tell them sit down, they sit down.
Shit, evidently that motherfucker service dog wasn't listening when he bit the shit out that little boy.
Man, I said shit all the time.
He said bit the shit out of the kid.
Motherfucker jump up. Oh yeah, he's service driver, but the bus driver don't know. I mean, you know, so they not trying to really contest that.
Hey, what if the dog would have shit it? Would you have to pick this shit up just on GP because she was used to it?
Oh, no, not on the bus. No, that's the bus driver. That's why I don't feel sorry for him. They let him out there.
They let him in Walmart, too. Oh, man, I'd have kicked that dog. Oh, never mind.
Man, that's PETA, I'm
sorry. PETA, I'm sorry.
I mean, hey, you know how sometimes you can see...
Not to cuss this owner out.
But you know how sometimes you can see a situation unfold, and you can see it.
Now you see that dog about to shit?
Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, I saw it. That motherfucker walked in. And then the owner couldn't get the dog to do nothing. And that motherfucker ran over there. In the aisle, just squat down. Shit, I didn't think that motherfucker was in turn going ever in. That motherfucker just came out like a sausage.
Hey, the owner ain't say shit. You ain't asked the owner, like, hey, could your dog just shit it?
But before I did it, I told him. I said, man, you know, that's wrong. Let me show you where the shit is. Right there in the goddamn produce side.
In the food aisle.
Man. And the owner was like, he walk around, head up in the air, like, he ain't see shit.
He ain't say nothing to nobody.
No.
Yeah, y'all ain't gonna stop him. Like, hey, boy, your dog just shitty.
Man, that shit's fucked up. That shit shouldn't happen.
Man, dogs got a shit too, huh?
Yeah, I know they got a shit, but man, if it's a service dog, don't do that.
Man. Hey, boy.
That's about the third time that shit happened. I've been the first two times.
We have a service dog shit on L3. The shit clean up on L3.
Yeah. And they ain't gonna tell you what it is. They gonna just say, gotta clean up. That's it. They'll check shit. You go up in there. And one time it was the owner. He was standing right in front of shit. Oh, I'm sorry. I might have gave him too much food.
Like, bitch, pick it up. What the fuck? All right, get your... What the fuck?
Man, that is fucked up. But I got a new job.
Man.
I'll be a Crown Center now.
Fuck the fuck Walmart. Well, come on, Unc. Say, come on. 1, 2, 3. Fuck Walmart.
Walmart.
Come on, 3. 1, 2, 3. Fuck Walmart. Oh, yeah.
And you know what?